Spilotro beat and slashed the two after they allegedly killed three other underworld figures in Elmwood Park without permission from mob bosses. The key to Spilotro's indictment, nearly 23 years after the fact, was information provided by this man, Frank Cullotta.